The Lexus NX is the Japanese company's antidote to formulaic European design, facelifted for a second time since its launch in 2014. Sitting a rung below the BMW X5 rivaling RX, the NX has been a big seller for this relatively underrepresented brand, accounting for almost a third of its European sales and in 2017 outselling the CT200H Luxo hatch at a ratio of 3-to-1. A large part of its appeal has always been the acute, concept car-esque geometry of its bodywork. For 2018 the changes are subtle but prolong the impact of the head-turning looks that make it almost a caricature next to the more restrained likes of the Volvo XC60, Audi Q5 and Mercedes-Benz GLC. The gaping spindle grille is now more aggressive, and flanked by more deeply recessed air intakes. The bumpers have also been finessed and the LED headlights are not only sleeker in design but now incorporate Lexus's adaptive high-beam system. The indicators now illuminate in a sequential fashion, in the style first seen on expensive Audis. Lexus has also given the NX its Safety System Plus technology, which comprises a pre-collision warning and emergency braking system, adaptive cruise control, adaptive high-beam headlights, that is, headlights capable of selectively illuminating the road ahead in such a way that other drivers aren't constantly dazzled, lane departure warning and road sign assist. The last of those reiterates speed limits and such on the infotainment display. One more thing, Lexus has axed the 194 bhp 2.0-liter turbocharged NX200T for 2018, leaving the hybrid 300 hours tested here as the only option. The grade structure has been simplified, to SE, Luxury, F-Sport, F-Sport Premier Pack, adds a head-up display, plus a 14-speaker Mark Levinson sound system, and, at the top of the pile, Premier.